The Amtrak train that derailed in Philadelphia, killing 8 people, was not hit by a bullet. The FBI says there's no evidence to support that theory, but they are not ruling out the possibility that something else might have hit the windshield before the crash. 4 passengers and a conductor are now suing Amtrak. The passengers also naming the engineer in that suit for speeding. The train jumped the tracks, going 106 miles per hour around a 50 mile per hour curve.
They were pitched upside down. They didn't know top from bottom. And they emerged into a scene of indescribable horror, something out of hell.
The conduct here by the engineer is both unfathomable and unconscionable.
The NTSB says that it could take up to a year before we actually know the exact cause of the derailment.